Hello and welcome to What's So Good About a Random World Series 2. Oh yeah, it's come back. Like what? See what? This time I'm gonna do a little bit longer than 3 episodes. What I discovered last time was nothing. Okay, so it's down. No, it's not. It's all. I want to do it in the sky. No, I don't want to do it in the sky. I want to make an awesome house on the ground. There we go. Decided. Okay, so let's just. So this is just gonna be like building kind of thing, like you know, like Stumpy Long Nose. This seems nice. Okay, so let's go like here, maybe. Let's put this through the arginator. Let's put that down. So I think maybe let's just make some stuff. Sword. Actually, no, let's just make a pickaxe and go straight for it. Sword. Pickaxe. Make some stuff now then. So do that. I'll use up this one first though. So I've got to make a massive house. The last time it was under some leaves and it was just horrible. It's like a campsite. Like my first ever video, so yeah, it's kind of good, feeling good to make a series 2 sort of thing. Anyway, yeah. And now it was 1.3, I'm not sure, but it was like just come out of alpha, and it just come out of beta, I mean. So yeah, it was very old. And the floor is going to be stone made out of stone. Hello, Mr. Pig. I need you to die. Thank you. La, 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 la. Sing a happy song. stacks of stuff. It's good, I need it. I'm gonna make my house out of wood and cobble. So, well, not cobble, sorry, stone. No, I'm not. I'm gonna make it out of cobble. No, I'm not. I'm gonna make it out of stone. This gives me like a floor plan, I guess. So maybe if we built it up like in the corners of here, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I want to make it big, like 6 of them. So like from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I'm gonna make this like that, and then it comes up like that, and then it comes up. I think that's right. And then right in the middle, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So these two are the ones that we need to go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you. so I'm gonna wait out the night in here, and then I'll be right back. Okay, I waited through the night, and now we're back. Awesome coal I'll need. These are kind of like foundations, I guess, of what I'm going to build. So you probably don't see what the thing on the top is going to be doing, but you'll find out eventually when I get to it. So let's just cut this bit down. So we can make like a furnace room here where we cook food and stuff. There's not many items, so I will probably be making like gonna burn down the whole forest. No, no, forest fire, no, no. I don't sound very enthusiastic, do I? No. I don't know. I don't know how I get to that. Oh well. Bye, forest. See you next summer. Please shush. Sorry about that, guys. There's people in the background. Work is play. I keep on getting muddled up on what I'm gonna do. Okay, let's make an axe. Just to be sure. I'm gonna mine this coal. Let's cut down this piece of wood here. La la la. The achievement getting wood, even though I got wood earlier. That's awesome. Shh. 1 second, guys. Sorry about that, guys. It's so annoying. I'm gonna have to stop. Episode, but clearly I'm not. So I don't know why I needed to cut that wood. Okay, here we go. Lots and lots of wood. Okay, so my plan was to go and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, so 5 in. Be a double barreled one. That's cool. Fine by me. So it's gonna be like a little barnyard sort of thing that we get in England. So yeah. These are kind of what it looks like. With the big panels on the sides, little tiny windows on the top and the bottom. And then on the back there's always like a big viewing area, so there's usually like a big bridge up and then it goes across like this with windows in it. Together now. There we go. And yeah, I kind of like it. It's kind of Englandy. I might build a chip shop or a bangers and mash shop or a fairground. Fairground. Oh, I'm getting ideas. And then usually the fronts are just pure glass, like all of this bit. And that is odd. Okay. So, let's just make a couple of stairs. Eight stairs, there we go. Now, they usually have double stairs. That, like, twisty windy. So you can see the kind of depth. goes down, I go and chop my last bit of wood. And go inside, preferably. And then the episode would be over. Okay. Thank you everyone for watching so much, and I will, hang on, actually, see you all later. Bye! Professionalism.